right. They're so excited. And Gage, I have spoken to them backstage. I told them how this worked. Judges, I told them that they could listen to the music from their first selection. And from this music, we will have the first six dancers dance, and the back row will step back into the wings. From these six on the front, you will choose three to move on to the semifinal round. And then we'll have the back row come out and do exactly the same. So ladies, take a moment and listen to your music, please. Those little brains over there. Are you so excited? All right. Can I have the back row exit stage right over by Miss Maggie? And ladies in the front row, you can spread out anywhere you want to on this stage. Find a good spot. Judges, this is your first round of preliminary mini intense improv contestants. And here we go. Judges can take a look at you. You all were beautiful. You all did a fabulous job. And you know, when you're just young like that and you step out here on an audience in front of all of these beautiful teachers and parents and family and grandparents here to watch you today, it takes a lot of courage, doesn't it, girls? I pat you on the back. I think you were all winners. And give yourself a pat. Absolutely. Okay. As I said, the judges have made their selections, and I'm refreshing that right now so that I can see it. And here we go. These three dancers need to step forward for me when you hear your names called, and you'll be moving on to the semifinal round. Take a look at your number. Make sure you know what it is. May I have Caitlin Markeson step forward, please? McKenna Erickson and Miss Ellie Smith, please step forward. You three ladies have been selected to move on. Ladies in the back, let's give them a round of applause. They were fabulous, and let's all take a big bow, girls. One, two, three. Big bow. My ladies in the back, we have a gift for you. Would you go over there and meet Miss Maggie? And ladies in the front, step over here to stage left for me. And may I invite the rest of the five intense mini improv contestants on stage. Spread out, girls. All right, your audience is cheering. I think we're ready, Gage. Please. I think there's daddies out there in the audience that are pretty happy about this performance. All right, girls, just like last time, three of you will be selected to move on to the semifinal round. If you hear your name, please step forward. But please know you all were fabulous. Every one of you. Good job. Here we go. Sadia McCoy, Miss Amy Peterson, and finally, Gianna Roberts. Please step forward. Congratulations, girls. Girls in the back row, let's all take a big bow. You were great. Big bow for us, everybody. One, two, three. And you may exit over to Miss Maggie. Ladies over here, come join these girls out on stage. Now, girls, this time we're going to change it up a little bit. I want you to stand somewhere you didn't stand the first time, so get your space. And this time, we've selected a different piece of music for you to improv to during the semifinal round. Are you ready? Here we go. Good luck.
Anyway, oh, I really should have known by the time you drove me home. The vagueness in your eyes, your casual goodbyes by the chance. Expression on your face that told me you might have some advice to give on how to be insensitive.
Oh, six little beauties during that part of the improv. Girls, you all were so lovely. I don't know how the judges are going to select three to move on, but we're going to take a peek and see if they've made their selections. And they're still deciding. Was that fun, ladies? Do you feel good about it? Was it hard in front of such a large audience out here, or did it feel great having an audience? Did it feel great? Good. That's what it's supposed to feel like. It's supposed to give you so much energy every time you have an audience cheering you on. That's because you're artists. Yes, you are. You're becoming artists already at such a young age. Do we have it? Let's see. We sure do. The judges have selected three dancers to move forward for the final intense improv round. So if you hear your name, please step forward. Number two, Caitlin Marcussen. Number four, Miss Ellie Smith. And finally, number 20, Gianna Roberts. Congratulations, girls. Ladies in the back, you were great. Don't let anybody tell you you weren't, because you were great. They had six wonderful dancers in front of them. Can we all take a bow? One, two, three. And my girls in the back row, you can go meet Miss Maggie over there. All right, ladies. So here we are. We're at the final round, and we are going to be dancing yet one more time and yet to one more piece of music, Mr. Gage. My MC has this all ready to go. Have you caught your breath? Do you think you can dance one more time? I'm going to let you find wherever you want to dance on this stage. So spread out. Show us you're ready. Okay, audience, give him some love. Here we go, Gage. One row. And girls, I'm going to have you come over to me, please. My cordless mic has decided not to work this afternoon, along with the snowstorm and everything else we've been going through today. But we are so excited to meet you. So as I come down the line while the judges are making the final selections, I will tell you a little bit about what you win. You will all win a scholarship two of you, our third run, our second runner-up and our first runner-up, will win a half scholarship to either the intensive, which is the convention that Intensity puts on in the fall, or for your solo entry next year. And one of you will be a full scholarship winner to either the intensive or for your solo next year. So you're all winners already. That's pretty exciting, isn't it? Yeah. Can I find out who you are? Say your name and your studio.
My name is Caitlin, and I dance at Center Stage.
Fabulous speaker, don't you think? And I'm going to reach across you, sweet pea. And your name and studio?
My name is Ellie Smith, and I dance at Club Dance.
Good job, Ellie. And one more time.
My name is Gianna Roberts, and I dance at Dance Studio 111.
And Dance Studio 111 and Gianna. Okay, so now tell me your ages, because she's not up here yet with the scholarship. So let's just see how old you are. How old are you?
Eight.
Eight is a lucky number, don't you think? Eight is very lucky in this group of intense mini improvs. Here she comes. Girls, you can spread back out there. And here comes Miss Emily with the... Okay, so I can't walk over to you because of this cord, so I'm going to have you walk to me. Would you do that for me when you hear your name? So our second runner-up getting a half-price scholarship to the Intensity next year for your solo or to the Intensive Convention is Miss Ellie Smith. Congratulations, Ellie. Great job. You can start my winning row right up here in the front, sweetheart. And the first runner-up today is going to be Miss Caitlin Marcussen. Congratulations, Caitlin. And such good manners these ladies have as well. And the winner winning the full scholarship to the Intensive or to Intensity with her solo next year. Come on over, Gianna Roberts. Congratulations. Okay, audience, one more time, give them a round of applause, and ladies, take a bow, please.